MFA. Today we have an interesting show. The topic is 8 reasons why she won't go on a date with you again. Okay, you went on a first date with a lady, then you go and take too much alcohol. You end up saying what you're not supposed to say, or you talk too much. What you're not supposed to say, you end up saying it. So when you go out on a first date with a lady, don't drink too much. The second point I have here, when you go out on a first date with a lady, don't be too touchy. Small time you hold her, small time you want to do this, small time you want to do that. No, don't try. The third point here is, don't show up without a plan. You call a lady for a date, she comes, maybe you have a car, she sits in the car, and you'll be like, where do we go? Or where do you want to go? Nah. When you ask the lady that question, it sounds like you are not prepared. You can be like, I have a lot of places in mind. I have this place, that place in mind, that we can go hang out there and have fun. What of you? Do you have any place in mind? Yeah, this is the best question you are supposed to ask a lady. Don't just be like, where do you want us to go? It sounds like you are not prepared. Ah, the girl will be like, this guy cry, does he really know what he's up to? He's not planned. My friend, don't do that. And then the fourth point is, look good, keep your body clean, and look refreshing. Ladies, we are very sensitive, and then ladies doesn't like guys who have bad odor. So when you know you are going out on a date with a lady, you have to look good. Not necessarily going to buy expensive clothes to put on to impress the lady. Nah, I'm not talking about that. Just look simple. Keep your body clean, refreshing. Yes, 90% of ladies like perfume. So you can just put small in your dress and then, yeah, you go. Maybe you haven't bathed the whole day safe and you're going on a date with a lady. Nah, me myself, when I hear that smell, when I smell that thing, don't even put it in mind that next time when you invite me to go on a date with you, I'll go. I'll never go because it's embarrassing. Then the fifth point is, don't look too much on your phone. There are some guys, when you go on a date with them, their attention is on their phone. When you're going on a date with someone, with a lady, that means you want something good out of that date. You value that person. Yes, that's why you're going on a date with that person. So you have to put everything aside. Yeah, you have to put everything aside and focus on that date. Focus on that person. That very moment, the person is your main focus. So you have to focus on that person. Small time, you'll be looking through your phone. When the person is talking to you, cry, then you like, your attention is not there because your attention is on your phone. You are going to your phone, chatting, Facebooking, WhatsApping, Twittering, everything. Like, it's never the best. Me, myself, when you do that to me, I'll stand up and leave. That means my presence is not needed or my presence is not being recognized. So even no matter what, if you're a businessman, at least you can put your phone on silent or something. Put the phone somewhere. You can even leave it in the house. Yeah. Don't carry your phone. Okay, you can carry it along, but my friend, silence it. Small time, then you will be taking your phone. Then, nah. And then the seventh point I have here is, don't cramp everything on the first date. The first date, nah, you want to say everything about yourself, this, that, this, I'm that. No. Then the next time, what you don't have anything to discuss again. No. If you say everything, you don't have anything to discuss the second time. So even the second time when you invite the person won't like to come because you've already said everything she needs to know. Yeah. So it's never the best to say everything on the first date. Yes. The eighth point I have here is, don't talk too much. Don't talk too much. See, and talking too much can bring a whole lot of things. Talking too much, swear, you end up saying things you're not supposed to say. Okay, you'll be like, what's your achievements in life, what your father has, what your mother bought for you. Like, it's not necessary. Please, don't talk too much. Don't talk too much. Me, if you're a guy, and you ask me to go on a date with you, then no, you're telling me your achievements. I have 8 buildings, 7 apartments, I have a company, I'm the CEO of this, blah, blah, blah. Charlie, forget it. The next time you invite me, I won't come. Because it's like you're bragging. No, it's never the best. I hate people who brag. So my guys there, please take this very serious. Take this very, very serious. If you know, you have to examine yourself. In one way or the other, you have this kind of the point of ways right now. You know that, oh, maybe you've been doing it. So you just have to adjust yourself or learn something out of it, I beg. So if you don't know the reason why you invited the lady to come on a second date with you and she didn't come, it might be one of these reasons. So please learn from your mistakes, okay? Learn from your mistakes. Please, if today is the first time you are watching me on Benign Show on Hot Media TV, please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Like this video. We need your comments. Yeah, we need your comments. And then share it as well. Share it out to people. Tell them about this show. Yeah, share this video. Thank you very much. Shout out to all my viewers. Shout out to all my friends. Shout out to my mom and dad. Bye.